okay.
Hello? Yeah, I think this thing is broken. It just goes off for no reason. Trust me, just ignore everything you hear from now on.
If the cook's dead, we'll have to make our own mess.
Yeah,
why does this always happen to you guys?
Found it!
I did a quick search on Bane's old crime net notes. Seems like the meth lab in DC cooked with muriatic acid, caustic soda, and hydrogen chloride. If it ain't broke...
Setting up a
three bags of meth should be enough to turn a good profit. Just gotta decipher Bane's notes.
Got the sentry gun ready.
Here they come. We got vans and choppers all over the place. Stay on your toes. Cops on the railway bridge. Hold them up.
This is your only warning.
This is a delicate process. Add the chemicals one at a time, and don't mix anything up. Or the lab's toast. All right. We could have used those cooks. I think hydrogen is up. No explosions yet. Guess we're good.
Nowhere to be there. We have you surrounded. This is your only
acid. I'm feeling good about this. Chloride handy? a little longer to increase the purity, but keep an eye on it.
Hang on, you didn't put that in yet, right?
Oh, I died.
Nice going! some sodium hydroxide. That's caustic soda.
Here comes the drop.
We know you're in there.
Lyle just dropped the goods. You know what to do. I'm 72% sure. Counting.
gun ready.
These notes, it's like a mad scientist wrote them. I think we're good so far. Cook. Let's make some more. I think we're good so far.
Thank you. Sylvie Smith will say it was cooked personally by the Payday Gang. Maybe we can jack up the price.
Thank you.